It may be hard to believe for some, but it's 30 years since the first mobile phone call was made in Australia. Engineers are amazed at just how far the technology has come.
There's no surprise John Burgess was one of the first to be on the receiving end of an 80s icon.
You drive around, yeah, with all the windows down, wouldn't matter if it was teeming with rain or something, and you'd be on the phone talking, even if there was no one on the other end.
It's hard to believe that cutting-edge technology is celebrating its 30th birthday.
I have just made the first call on a new mobile telephone system.
Now, 30 years ago, mobile phones were the realm of movies and James Bond, and in fact, the number range back then was 007.
In 1981, a mobile phone weighed 14 kilograms, was mounted in the boot of a car and cost $5,000.
If you got further than about 5Ks from the base station, that was it. You know?
The first of many significant developments since then came in the late 80s, with handheld phones on the first G network.
As we went into the 90s, we hit what was called 2G, or digital technology, and that introduced the text message. And as we came out of the end of the 90s, we started to get phones that could contact the internet.
And so the path was paved for today's aptly named smartphones, which many now can't live without. Hermione Kitson, 10 News.